I would like to show you if somebody would like to be a test person. Please stand here. Yes, right here. Now, the first thing what I would like to do, I just check his head. And do you see the bandana? As long as the eye, I have like this. And now I check here. May I touch you?
Sure.
Thank you. Can you see the difference?
Yeah.
Here it goes like that, and here it was probably the second position. Now may I have your hand?
Which one, this one?
Okay. I just, at first what I'm doing is just checking the large intestine endpoint, here.
On the acupuncture point?
Yeah, acupuncture. Like here. You see, it's absolutely the same that I have it here. Now I get the other hand. Look, I don't do anything. It is just automatically growth because my mind is in a state where I am connected to the field where I get this information. I get it, the electromagnetic information as well. Also, all the other information, what I need to show you. It is absolutely automatic. Here. You see a slightly different. On the right hand, I got this. This was the second position. It was a little bit less, and here the same. It was absolutely like that, you see, and here a slightly different. It means it can be from just being a little bit tired, so end of the day and so on. Now I show you how I correct this.
This is parallelized.
I put now two parallel lines here. This is the end point of the large intestine on the right hand. Okay. It's not enough. Then I put one more line, I always begin to go up. Okay. That's it. And the same happens if I do sending by remote here. The same happens. And then in that case, I write down in a paper and it arrives. And I tell you how.
So the patient to do the line?
No. In report healing, I cannot do this.
But the patient to do something?
No, nothing. Because it is better if I do this.
They drink the water?
Yeah. The patient can drink the water, yes.
Then that's a problem.
No, you don't have that.
Well, that's probably what it was.
You see, this became good as well. Although I did only here, but even here is okay, because here was no problem, you see. And here, it is just a part of the large intestine, and then it is already okay. Now, let's see what happens here. It's just to stand the cancer. And what happens here? Okay, thank you so much. Now what I would like to tell you why you get of the headache of your patients. Mm-hmm. Because here, if you put the hand of here, here is the representation of the spine. And this hearing that we put your hands here and hands here and hands here. If you put your right hand here, then you follow the representation of the whole spine, and sometimes it is just this correction is enough to remove all the things. That was when you mentioned that, you just put it your hand and the patient will work without headache. So. Thank you very much. That was all. Thank you. That was all. So,
how do you feel?
Better.
Fine.